from the home. I will make them of the synagogue of Satan, which say they are Jews and are not, but do lie. Behold, I will make them come and worship before your feet. And I know that they know that I have loved you. You see? Get out of my face, I will smack you right in your nose, man. Back up from me. I'm not no Christian pastor. Back the fuck up from me, bro. But what are you gonna do? Well then, fuck off. Simple as that. Listen, these people are imposters. Trying to claim our heritage. And they're trying to tell me that it's mine. And they're part of the slave trade. And that's okay. Do you care about your people? Do you care about your people? Why are you wearing trousers, man? You should be wearing trousers, man. Say you know you don't fuck your own shit, man. It's talkers. No, it's not. No, it's not my opinion. But God's word. God's word. Yeah, God's word. They fucking sleep here. My forefathers and their children. So they, is it okay? So forget about it. It's the past. They don't think this. 9/11. They forget about it.
The next station is Mornington Crescent.
They don't have no responsibility other than the videos today of the children that are going to blow up and all that stuff. But it's okay to that, right? We need to forget about it.